What is up, warriors? Welcome back to my channel. Ew, I hated that. I hated that so much. It's different. What is up, warriors? Welcome back to my channel. See, it just feels better like that. I'm so sorry. I realized on Twitter the other day that I always introduce my videos as if you have been on my channel before and don't really recognize that there are some of you who have not seen my face, and I'm trying to figure out a new way to do that. So just bear with me. If you are new, hey, my name is Maya. I go by the moniker Kyoshi Warrior, and this is my channel of mess. Now that I have allowed this EP to marinate, I've listened to it every day since I did the reaction to it, I'm ready to get into Miss Jasmine's Tiny Desk. It's just so annoying. When not only do your record slap, but your live performances are usually better than the record, it's just like, it was disrespectful enough in my ears, girl. You in my face singing like this, in my face, in front of my salad. It's too much. But I'm very excited to get into Jasmine's live performances this evening. I am freezing cold, which is why I'm wearing my blanket. And yeah, but before we get into that, gotta shout out my warriors of the week. Much love to all my babies on Twitter as well as Patreon. Thank you so, so much for supporting me. If you would like to support me on my Patreon, the link will be in the description box. It's only $3. And if you would like to be warrior of the week in my next video, go ahead and share the link to this one on Twitter. Make sure you tag me at Kyoshi Warrior and you might get your shout out, okay? All right, I'm not gonna hold y'all up any longer. Let's get into this reaction.
Let's go.
Jasmine, like most of my girls, just the live performances are insane. She never sings anything the same. New riffs, new elements. I know she gonna scat somewhere because the EP requires that. I'm just really excited to see the arrangements for these songs because every song is so damn good. Alrighty, we're gonna get right into it. I think I'm gonna start with, I'm pretty sure she does Pick Up Your Feelings in the Tiny Desk too. If she does, I don't care. I could listen to two Pick Up Your Feelings performances, but I wanna get into the acoustic one that had everybody shook and it was tagging me and my mama and everybody else online. So we gonna do that first and then get into the Tiny Desk, okay? She is so gorgeous, man. These knots are cute too. Yes, beautiful black woman. Can she just, girl, you gotta like, from the beginning though, just, I was gonna say something real nasty. Please, I need a break already. Oh, she is playing. You're playing. Shut up.
You said that I've been acting different. Yeah, you so sloppy, how I caught you slipping. You're off the lead. Got the miles of trip on, yeah. New phone. Oh, wait there. Brand new. Like the wheel. Hennessy. Take a sip.
Yeah.
Got my jeans. I'm too thin. Pick up your.
Yes, background singer.
You need to hurry and pick up your.
Ooh.
Oh, my boy, please.
Yee.
Don't forget to come and pick up your. Ooh. Now I'ma listen. Hey, now you coming. And you miss a boy.
Sing.
I bet you I look better, don't I?
No phone. Need a ride. Call that bitch. Call her.
Too expensive.
No more benefits.
Papa,
business.
Pick up the up. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. Don't need it.
Oh my God. See, she ain't have to stay down there like that. That guttural shit. That. She ain't have to stay that low. She ain't have to stay that low for them couple of notes, man. Please, please, Jasmine. Dog. The range, bro. I am just. Ugh.
And I made my peace. So you can run them streets.
Don't forget to come and pick up your.
You need to hurry up, pick up your.
Y'all, but I'm a she my God, not her doing her own echo, man. What the? I'm ready for this tiny desk. I am so ready for this tiny desk. Oh, we're gonna hop right over there right now. I just need to let my ears breathe for a second. Ma'am. I'm not ready for this. See, that was just like 4 minutes of her singing. This is 19. Oh, Jesus. Y'all let me know in the comments which songs on this project are y'all favorite. I just, undoubtedly my number one is The Other Side. The instrumentation on that song is just beyond gorgeous. The whole thing slaps though, but what are y'all favorite songs? Let me know. And we're gonna jump right into this damn tiny desk. This video contains explicit language. I'm sure. Oh, God.
What's up, Tiny Des? I'm a Deshaun.
Okay, see.
My name is Jasmine Sullivan.
Yes, girl, we know who you are. Don't
thank
please.
Thank you guys for having us tonight. We want y'all to vibe with us.
Vibe with us. Jasmine, this hair is also laid. Girl, you look beautiful.
I don't know where I woke up.
Girl, give us theatrics!
Bitch, get it together, bitch.
Ooh!
Home with again. Call your friend.
Ooh!
Know about it. All my rhyme.
Yes! They are all gorgeous. Yes! Black women. Black women.
I may rewind. I was with my crews. Then I left my clerk. I was in my bag acting up.
I'm not ready for the changes that I know are coming. I'm not ready for the changes. I'm not ready. Cause she's playing. She's playing! I love Jasmine so much. Not this foot stomp. Do y'all see this? She's playing. You're playing. Oh, the vibes, bro. The band as well. What'd I say? Scat. Scat! Jasmine. Jasmine! Drummer. Ooh, he's fine too. Come on! Ugh! I love live music. Live music is, there's nothing like this, bro. There's literally nothing like this. Ooh, a damn ad. Ooh, good. Cause I needed a fucking break. I needed a chance to breathe. She hasn't even started the other songs yet. That was the intro. She's starting with The Other Side. Oh, dear God. Dear God. Dear God. I'm gonna cry. I love this song so much. Oh, it's so low. How does she have control of that low, bro? It makes no sense to me. Bro, if I could, I could just live to be in the room, bro. Can I sing back up? I want to audition, dog. Please. I want to be near greatness. Her band is incredible as well. They are ripping this shit. Oh, I want to sing that harmony so bad in the back. Who was the alto in the back? Yeah. Oh! The band is fucking with me. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Oh, I'm shaking, bro. Oh, this beautiful dog. Just beautiful.
Looking beautiful. For the best music for your video.
It's gonna be an ad after every song. Please, that is fine with me, dog. Take my money. Take my time. Take everything. Oh man, music is so magical, dog. I've had the worst damn day, and just 7 minutes of this is just lifted me, dog.
It's called Lost One.
another heart wrench. Just cut my heart out of my chest. Just do it. That'd be easier. Please just let me play, bro. I would give anything to just play with her. Ooh! Oh, she can sing. What is that, the girl in the middle? I can't.
Go when you know where you lost one.
Oh.
You don't know I've been working on that.
Yeah.
Working faster, yeah, I know.
Her choices, dog.
Thought of a disaster.
Oh!
It's too late.
Sing.
Let it go. Don't have too much fun. No way.
I can't, man. What a gift, dog. What a gift. Oh my gosh, she almost got me. Listen, she almost. I can't, man. Just the power, bro. Girl, I hope you, I know you know how blessed you are.
It's a blast from the past. We're gonna do it for y'all. Let it burn.
Oh, look! Wait! She is so cute and goofy. Oh my God. Not let him burn! Hey, yo, no, where my lighter? Oh, fuck. Come on, Jasmine, please.
I wanna be good to you, baby. Think about the love of my life, that's right. You expected that fire.
Yeah.
Think I found the love of my life.
Yes. She is playing a game. Yeah. I need her to not, bro. How are you this talented? Don't talk to me. Background singer, who was that? Who did that riff? Who was that? Explain yourself. See, this is becoming too much for me. How many minutes left in this? Yes, lean, mama, lean, and lean. Hey, lean, lit. Yes. This shit isn't even over and I'm done. I don't have the capacity to understand this level of talent. I truly don't. I'm doing my absolute best, but do I comprehend it? No.
One of my favorite artists, her name is Her.
Her!
I'm so excited to get Coattails.
Oh my God. Her is also R&B staple, man, please. She looks so cute in her little cowboy boots. Yes, ma'am.
Wish I could return to sender, but
they stripped it down to just two guitars. No, a guitar and a bass.
Knew it was real when you blind me.
Ooh, her is so gorgeous. You know who she, ooh, somebody gonna drag me, but do you know who she look like right now? Dejanay's older cousin on Proud Family, the one who wore the big glasses and she had the little cool whip. It was the episode where they were on Hip Hop Helicopter. I'm gonna put a picture in because that's exactly what she look like. Yes, cutie!
No more, yeah. Something different.
Please.
It ain't right.
I don't have anything else to throw. I threw everything last song. Her tone!
Why these dudes be so pressed and pressed with it?
Don't sing together, please, dear God. state of arms, girl.
You must want it something different. When it wanted me, nothing but a girl like me.
She ain't have to come in with the riff after her riff and coincided with it. Can you give me a second? I need a second. Just one. Oh no, the band is coming back. What's happening? Not them coming out on the back end for the rest of the instrumental. Oh, they just about to fuck around now. They just about to be, come on, freestyle. Come on, what is it? What is it? This shit should be illegal. Should not be allowed. Just. And then she just smiles and stands there like it's fine. Girl, it's not fine. Nothing about what you did was okay. I'm exasperated. Just so tired with these talented people. I am so fed up. I'm just so fed up. I blame y'all for this. That was incredible. I expected nothing less. Jasmine Sullivan will forever be one of my favorite vocalists, man. There is literally nobody breathing like her. And I acknowledge greatness when I see it. Also her snap as well. Another phenomenal talent. That's all I have to say. Black women, y'all see what it is. You know, I don't have to get into it. I love you guys so much. If you enjoyed that as much as I did, go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. I might put the uncut version of this on my Patreon. If y'all want me to, I definitely can, because there's... I forgot the rest of my outro. I don't know what y'all want me to say. I love you guys a lot. If you like this video, like it and all that stuff. Subscribe if you want to, you know what I'm saying? Turn the notifications on, because YouTube is always on games. They never gonna tell you when to post. They don't like me, so hit the bell. And I will see y'all in my next video. I need to recover, so it's gonna... I will see y'all on the internet somewhere, okay? Bye!